Navinite.
I think so? I don't know. It just showed up in his felt follow, so I'm assuming it is. We gotta wait 12 billion years for WinRAR to boot it up. But the rest I have extracted, so we don't have to wait for the load time. So we have a... Start as numpad 1. So once we get the game started, we can... Let's see. Yeah, numpad 1. Run. Run. There we go. Ow! Gotta turn that shit down.
Son of a glitch.
Alright boys, we're starting. We're starting the speed run. No! No, I'm already losing time! I hit the wrong button!
No!
Alright, we gotta speed run this shit.
Go, go, go! Oh my fucking eyes.
That's kind of
skip through all the shitty, unfunny dialogue. As far as I know, there's a 100% chance to flee from encounters, so there's literally no reason to fight, because there's only one encounter. And you have 8 party members.
Damn. Episode 1, Son of a Glitch. Wait, did Troy see that you could, like, walk through building?
I don't know. But this is the speed run. We don't have time for that.
Yeah. Riddle Jr.
He's going in.
Who's this guy? He doesn't do anything. Oh, and they disabled
you actually have a fucking speed run counter up.
I do! I downloaded it just for this.
Oh boy.
Man.
Genius.
It's kind of epic though.
Come on. Getting some bad luck.
Come on, you're wasting those milliseconds.
I forgot which specific tile is the one that gets you to the next area though.
You have to clip through this single point in the wall to the next level to save like X amount of milliseconds.
You gotta go in here. You gotta give this dude the toilet paper. Half of these events can be repeated infinitely. I don't know why you'd want to, but they can be. What did I need the paper clip for? I think it was in here. Was it? Oh, whatever. This door is open, I'll just skip ahead, because this is the only place I really need to go. By the way, we're gonna lose time by showing this off, but over here, it's Jake Maven in a jar. He's just chilling in the cum jar. You ever just want to vibe in the cum jar, though?
What's that?
You missed it. It doesn't let me go back.
Oh yeah, the cum jars. The cum jars. Yeah, I saw them. Oh yeah, Phil Egg's in this game, isn't he?
He is.
That was Phil Egg you were just talking to. What the crap? Lois, what the crap?
Are you guys ready for this really exciting puzzle?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Pick up the code.
Pick up the code.
You don't even have to input the code correctly. I call that code skip.
Puzzle master? Bro,
yes.
How did you solve that?
I don't know, it was really difficult.
You're like fucking, what's his name? You're like Houdini, escaping from a straitjacket underwater.
Oh yeah, I don't think the game actually... I think the game loops from here. It gets stuck in the infinite loop, so you have to restart it. And then restart the game entirely.
Do you get trapped in a tile or something?
No, it's he forgot to make it so a certain flag gets set. So this one event just loops infinitely.
Lumbow.
What the hell is this six circles on? Okay.
Yeah, for some reason it repeats itself in this other room. Which means he programmed it twice. And he kind of gets stuck in this endless loop where you can't do anything. So you gotta close it and restart the entire game. That's gonna cause a bit of a time loss here because I didn't extract it from my WinRAR. That's something I'm willing to live with, though.
We're losing.
That's okay because I got the next level strats.
Yes.
You'll see. You'll see that I am a god gamer. God damn it.
Yeah, pretty fucking awesome.
Now, because the game is programmed so poorly, you can actually get to the next point of the game with this really simple trick.
I've been following this pretty funny account on Twitter,
yeah.
And it's this tranny furry living in Staten Island,
Base?
And his voice sounds like a Buffalo Bill from The Silence of the Lambs.
You're gonna have to send me the shit. But right here, this is the ultimate skip. Because you just leave the building. You don't even have to get any of the party members. And you go back in. And it takes you to the end of the game.
And like he's living with his dad right now.
What?
Like his dad said, like he was crying in its tweet earlier. His dad said, "You're the man!" And he said, "No, stop it!"
Shit, dude, you have to send me this.
I really feel bad for his dad though. Like he's just trying to keep the peace. You know, his like autistic son, who's like bipolar or whatever, and he's like also a tranny. He's just trying to keep his son sane.
His son on the straight path.
Fucked up. Yeah, he's trying to keep him on the straight and narrow. But
this is the worst one of all of his games to speedrun.
And he also said that like he's not gonna get a job until the fucking pandemic ends.
Really?
You're gonna get a job in 3 years, bro? You're gonna get a job in 3 years? Fucking retard. Yeah, okay, bro. Have good luck, bro. Good luck.
Good luck,
knock
off.
Alright, now this is the absolute worst part of the game to speedrun, because he set the fucking tech speed, like, 5 times slower.
Bro, good luck getting a job when your city's locked down for fucking ever. It was either the governor of California or the mayor of Los Angeles did. He's like, we're keeping LA locked down until August. Like, it's gonna be the fucking LA riots all over again.
They should stay
there.
It's
gonna be great.
I don't want him coming in. Get out of here. Oh, you mean Adolf Hitler? No, I said Vior, not Fjor, you idiot. Based?
Oh, he also spends $35 a week on coffee, or he at least.
Nine coffee? Minutes. That's all it takes.
We're on 35. We're on number two now.
$35 a week on coffee, because he was trying. He was trying to leave his transphobic dad, and like trying to move to Portland, Oregon, and he. His budget list was like $35 a week on coffee.
Really?
Like, bro. And like the food that like you get at the grocery store is like water and like chips.
Really?
This place is so hard.
This place is a suicide, dude.
Oh, there's some other crazy shit too that I'm forgetting. That's what that video I sent earlier was. Hold on a sec. Oh god. This guy almost got his, because I was looking for this guy on the farms, and he actually almost got his own Kiwi Farms thread. Just because of how much, like, gold there was.
I know that, Josh and Ralph are getting in this, shit fit.
I don't give a shit about what they're doing.
I keep watch on the wider Godwinson drama, because I think it's fucking hilarious.
What's Godwinson?
Godwinson and PPP.
Yeah, no, he's gone off the deep end. He's like, first it was like, when he was like God tier, and he made like the Alexander Johans like documentaries back in like 2017 or whatever. And then like, I thought it was Neats Rise Up, like, not the other way around.
Yeah.
Like this is a dude who, like, spreads his asshole open on live stream and, like, tries to eat, like, 100 chicken nuggets and, like, vomits on, like, the 96th one. I went into that stream right as he, ate, like, he was on, like, his 96th chicken nugget. And then I watched him run to the bathroom and then, on face cam, puke into the toilet.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Like, like point of view, you're inside the bowl of a toilet, and PPP is puking inside of you. That's what it was. That's what that stream was. And then he says, oh, "Well, I tried," and then he shut off the stream.
Wait, who are you guys talking about? I'm talking about People Populist Press, PPP. I heard that
the asshole spreading shit was like on New Year's Eve in like 2019.
I heard that Dick Masterson.
In years 2019.
I heard Dick Masterson was screeching that he couldn't even drop acid anymore because he was thinking too much about PPP. Which is a pretty funny concept.
I don't even know what he fucking does on his channel, like PPP. I saw like a little bit of his video, like after I saw like the asshole spreading, because that was my first discovery of PPP. Just like this insane retard that like does crazy shit. Like he like also on that stream, like after he spread up his assholes, he was like he was blasting music like in his apartment with like his Israeli flag in the background, and he was like hammering thumbtacks into his head by like slamming his head on the desk. Fucking crazy.
Yeah.
I don't even know what his channel's about. I saw one video where, like, he was walking in, like, a suit out with some other dudes that were also wearing suits. He was, like, roommates or something. It's, like, no fucking contact. What's his deal, even? It? I don't even know what his deal is.
I don't know.
He's just this retard. He's a retard clout chaser.
What the fuck? I don't know. Did you see that the fucking Golden Gunt 2020 stream got referenced on an episode of Murdoch Murdoch?
Oh no. No, is it a new Murdoch came out?
Yeah.
I saw the Corona one, but I didn't see the new one. Did it like just come out?
I don't remember exactly. I don't pay super close attention to Murdoch shit. I just saw it because I watched Godwinson's shit, and he fucking brought it up. There was like a little screenshot of Murdoch Champ, a newspaper, and they had Golden Gun 2020 on it.
Yeah,
I can send it in the chat while I'm waiting for
it. It's a mess.
It's an entertaining mess. I'll give it that. Here, I have it saved on my phone. I'll send it in the group chat.
He's angry.
Oh, also, Aaron, get the autistic tranny furry. Guess what his hobby is?
Drawing. Is it drawing?
No.
What is it?
Trains.
Train! Oh no!
What?
Is that golden floaty?
He's a rail fan.
Oh my god!
Holy shit.
Bro, this is so...
Yeah, you aren't allowed to win this fight. His defenses are literally too high for you to do any damage.
That's how you program like a true Navinite.
No, you're supposed
That's right.
You're supposed to lose, don't you know? He's too powerful.
What happens if you win? What happens if you use like what happens if you like mess with the game's code and you win?
I probably could open this up in like the free version.
I bet nothing happens.
Well, nothing's probably programmed, so the script probably just doesn't run. Like it doesn't keep running. Or it just keeps going like nothing happened.
Yeah.
That's what I would assume.
Hey,
edgy as
what did
fuck.
You do to him? Who are you?
I am...
Bill Egg.
It's Lolo Chan.
Oh,
bro,
shit, bro,
it's that one girl that's underage.
It's that one girl
Imagine
that got cucked by a child groomer. It's...
Oh, there's
yeah.
Mommy GF.
Yep.
Mommy GF? In the game? Based.
Yeah, on tap.
Oh, fuck.
And so okay. Help me, Jonathan, if I see you drawing on the job, you're as good as dead. Got it? Who the fuck is Jonathan?
Damn, this is pretty hardcore.
Who is Jonathan?
You have a slice, Nick! You fucking better not disappoint me, because if I find out if you betrayed or disappointed me, I'm gonna be eating my cereal out of the bottom of your skull!
No, your fucking skull.
Sniffles and quiet cry!
Is that the sound Jacob made when he was making this?
Maybe. Who's sniffle and quiet crying, though? Is it behind one of these boxes?
Also...
Yeah, I like how she's cropping through the top of the box.
How to program like a real Lamanite.
I also like
the black... Undertale Sprite!
The fucking black box surrounding that fan sprite.
What the fuck even are those?
I have no clue.
It's like a random shitty Austin.
Who was
welcome to the green room?
Who was sniffle and quiet crying though? We gotta find out. I actually don't know what to do at this point in the game.
I think this is when you lose a speedrun. I think this is when you lose to Narcissa Wright. This is when you lose to her record.
Listen, as long as she doesn't find out about it, we're good.
Yeah.
Holy ass on the burger. This game is.
Oh, there we go. We're going into untreaded territory right now. I've never seen any of this
Gosh.
Before.
What?
He beat me!
With the belt!
I was fighting him, but he kicked my ass! I beat him before, but now he beat me!
He beat my mate!
I tried my best to retaliate using my powers, but they didn't work.
He had the BBC on his side.
He was too strong.
What was this?
There's a Katy Perry song or something, like a MIDI of a Katy Perry song playing in the background.
I guess this is when Jacob was fucking his sister. He decided to, like, put this in while he was doing it.
Hold on, if I screen share the specific window, it'll do the audio as well.
But can you?
Here, can any of you recognize what the song is supposed to be?
No way. He's a big girl. I don't think he's a big girl, though. Why would he choose this?
I literally didn't even hear this when Brandon first played the game.
I didn't get this far. I got stuck and I didn't want to play the game again, so I quit. It scares me.
I don't
want to
be yelled at. It scares me.
Just yelled at, guys.
Who did this to you?
I'm gonna go to sleep crying. I'll be screaming.
I don't know.
In the first aid kit? You look injured.
Is this gonna be a porno? Sounds like a porno setup.
No, that comes later.
Let me suck your cock, Black!
Who was it that said that they really hated like Boy and Lamb? Like they just hated his character.
That was me.
Yeah, I'm starting to agree with you. I want to reenact the elevator scene in the movie Drive with this dude. Hold on a second.
What? What do you want from me? You know who I am?
Oh shit, dude. It's a new character! We haven't seen this guy before!
I'm gonna reenact the elevator scene from Drive. Caved his fucking skull in, bro. Little shit, he's like Baby Yoda. No different.
Don't scare my blam.
Don't scare my shoulder boyfriend.
Blam. Blam boy.
Why is he drooling a small amount of blood?
He's a vampire. Nigga's a vampire.
Is this real?
Why is it playing the Flumpty theme?
I don't know.
The ending credits theme. I thought he died. Oh wait, this is the chapter before, my bad.
No, he died before. They brought him back for no fucking reason.
They brought him back to life?
With the power of fan fiction.
Jake and Navin just really wanted this guy as the bad guy in this game.
Damn. Couldn't have made another character.
Imagine if Train Boy was in this.
Yeah, bro.
Phineas!
Him and Phineas and Ferb will like save the day.
Of course. Dude, and that French girl would be in there. They have to save her.
That
was the best part of that whole entire thing. Just that one, one song. Just like how he wrote the lyrics. So great.
I love how she's a Nazi now, all of a sudden.
No, she starts out as a Nazi, but then she becomes a good boy later on.
Ah, damn. I love how she's not wearing the same uniform.
What?
Well, because she's a woman. What do you expect?
Like, she's wearing a blue shirt in the text and, like, the swastika outfit and, like, the fucking overworld. What is this with the, like this homey type music? Like, welcome
I don't,
to our new mall.
I don't know, dude.
Why isn't there any evil music? Bad guy.
Fuck, dude.
Wait.
Mommy, what the fuck is this?
What
Did you just fire the grape?
She was helping.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Jesus. Corrupt Treasure Island.
What the fuck?
Well, newsflash, sister. It fucking isn't.
Why is he just here?
Uh-oh, here he is. Fucked in.
Come here, bud.
There it is!
They soon share a
gay bond.
Oh, he got
his ass kicked, bro. They end up with bandages on him. They're like a round, like a roundhouse kick to his chest and impaled him.
Why is he like grinning while he's saying this?
Why does he not look at all like Flumpty when it does that? Like, I've seen the Flumpty design many times, but what the fuck? Disappointed. Me? In you? It's kind of a creepy relationship they have, you know?
Yeah.
It's kind of something.
Why does she have like little fucking anime like generic quirky girl thing in her mouth?
The fucking olive man behind her. He's just standing there, menacingly. What's with the gimmick? You see?
Notice how all the characters that Jacob adds into the story all have hair. Like, really long hair.
Uh-oh. What the fuck? Where did he come? Oh, shit!
Oh my god!
Who the fuck are these
Smixter.
Guys? Who are these people?
Smixter.
Bro, look at that red man wham.
Who are these?
Gotta kill Error Sands.
Error Sands.
Bro! This is so crazy.
Well, she's raging the fuck out, so,
what the living fuck are you? Oh, do these characters have, like, no HP? Do they all just die instantly?
Where is he?
I don't know. Maybe we just gotta kill the minions first. Now this is the first part of actual gameplay in the game.
Holy fuck.
Oh shit. Boys, we've been blinded. Now we're missing, like crazy. So this is gonna take 12 years.
God, this is so quality, man. I just love the effort put into everything. Like, the music was totally made by him. Totally not stolen. Woo!
Totally not stolen.
Retreat!
Oh, hey.
Hey, it's Mickey Mouse.
The Sword of Maximus! Didn't he already have this in the first one? Hey, one of you fellas that has contact with this, Oh, why do I have... Why are there so many blank character slots? Did you see that? There were 5 characters that didn't even exist, but could still attack.
Mario? Mario?
Mario music.
Orange mechanical pencil. Look at all these items.
Taken down. This toy will be fucking taken down.
Gravity Fall?
What is
our next
this?
Stop is Multiverse Undertale.
Sans? Sans music.
No, we need to keep this evil grass for now.
God, dude, this is my jam.
The Undertale Multiworld.
Bro, I need you to get this off. This is my jam.
Is he gonna rip entire levels from Undertale now?
No!
Did it crash?
It did!
Oh.
this error, it crashes the entire game. So literally, you would have to go through all of that cutscene with a slow text over again after replacing this file.
Fuck that. That's the official ending of the game.
Yeah, that's
Could you give me that scene about Willie Sands music? I want to use that for
If I can find it, totally.
That'd be great.
But just in case,
that was the best.
Just in case I decide to play this game again and actually go through it, let me copy. Paste.
Concerned Willie.
Rename. Zach. Doesn't fit at all, but I don't care.
Concerned Willy.
Alright, boys. Episode 3 doesn't exist, so we're gonna play episode 4 now.
Alright, I'm going to sleep.
Alright, later.
Night.
The captives are alive!
Alright.
The captives are alive!
We're at half an hour at this point. Half an hour of pure Navin content.
God. This nightmare train keeps on rolling, huh?
It doesn't stop. There was even more of it that we just couldn't access because his game was broken.
Whoa!
Holy shit! Press the button.
Don't you like that literal 2 frames of animation right there?
Oh my god! Is that who I think it is? The horny cousin?
You know exactly who it is.
It's the horny cousin character.
Whoa!
You know exactly who it is.
4-year-old sister. She's always horny.
No, 4-year older. 4-year older.
Oh, cool. I thought I said 4 years old.
4-year older.
She's always horny. Who the fuck is that?
Who knows?
God, this music!
This is the loop I was looking for.
I'm struggling to find it.
Are you in a fucking... Oh, God! Welcome to the Hitler Palace. We have everything. Well, that took forever. Oh, great.
We're back to the same one.
What the fuck? Is that an RV? Oh shit, it's coming for them.
No, it's Willie's steamboat.
Hurts. Ow.
Oh my god!
He punched him real hard.
Oh, that's...
There's mommy, GF.
You're chill with my bed, people.
He has green eyes. It's not him. Traitor.
Green eyes.
Yes.
What the fuck?
Water.
This is like, oh god. I don't like where this is going. This looks like the perfect porno setup.
It's not in this room.
Are you copying that letter?
Yes.
Is it that important to you?
No, because I have to use it right here. Wait, do I have to use it over here? Somewhere.
What the fuck? Oh, you can run? Wait, can you just input 000 and that'd be it?
No, he fixed that in this one.
Fuck! Get out of here, man!
Yay!
Get out! want to turn that into your own fucking keypad, bro.
Because it's outside, so we gotta do it.
Best password ever.
I have no clue what happened in episode 3, but couldn't have been.
Maybe
it.
They are. It's probably a major orgy.
Maybe.
I love how he's just locked in with Bendy from Bendy and the Uncle Chin.
Oh. He's dead!
What's the password?
The password. Again. Nine.
He didn't even make it unlock!
But it's quality, come on.
Dude, I got the phone!
whoa, what the fuck?
We skipped straight past that!
Oh no!
Oh, it's getting too much.
What's
sweating.
Happening?
Sweating
Mommy
bullets.
GF, no! No!
What? No!
Is that Flowey?
It is Flowey.
It's Flowey under wheel!
Yes!
Where's the fucking crash?
Wait, didn't you say someone named, Dr. Andonox is in this game?
Yeah, he's coming right up. Literally the next room.
Oh, fuck. Him, himself. Oh, shit.
Welcome to my laboratory, kiddies.
What's happening to
you? See, there he is!
It's Dr. Poopy!
Oh my
it's the guy,
god!
It's the doctor from a fucking Captain Underpants, dude.
Yeah, Dr. Poopy Pants.
What's it, Ash?
What the fuck?
That literally is!
Dr. Poopy Pants.
What the fuck is that guy? Who's that guy?
hey, it's a home stuff. Oh, this music. Quickly, run! He's on the torture room!
Mommy GF got crucified!
What? Ugh! This is cancer.
I can't believe they'll just crucify Mommy GF like that.
Why is there a cow?
Alright, Flowey.
Yeah, fucking
the fucking flower.
Trying to figure out what to do.
I gotta probably talk to that evil traitor.
I don't wanna.
You gotta.
Oh, it just takes you straight back here.
Yeah, you gotta talk to evil traitor.
Talk to evil man.
Totally not another Riddle School ripoff.
No, they are a Homestuck ripoff.
Yeah, but like the whole conversation is just Riddle School.
True.
What happens in music?
Depressing.
The music was changed.
I fucking hate Homestuck. I fucking hate it. It's just cancerous.
Yeah, Homestuck is pretty gay.
But Dr. Antonox, though. That was.
Okay.
Good job. What the fuck?
What am I supposed to do?
The death
oh
star.
My god!
We
I hear fire!
Something. Run!
No!
Gotta save Mommy GF!
Save
Mommy GF!
I'm trying, I'm clicking on literally everything, dude.
I love how disturbing Blam looks from the front point of view. He just looks like...
What am I supposed to do?
You gotta leave! Run! Leave!
Move!
Why is there green shit going on?
That's the energy, bro.
Gotta run!
I swear to God, if this just resets the entire scenario, I'm gonna kill you. You can't leave.
You're stuck! Don't leave!
You literally can't escape.
Fuck! Shit.
Is there an item? Phone.
Phone!
Doesn't do anything.
Fuck!
Bro, hurry up! This is so serious!
This is deep darkness!
I legitimately don't think I can do anything.
Is that how great of a programmer Mr. Naaman is?
Move. I can make the cow go move.
This is
so I thought he's fucking far and except for like.
Maybe try talking to the thing again.
I'm pretty sure that loop just loops the conversation.
It does. Oh yeah, it does.
Fuck!
Ah, that sucks. So that's it?
I think there's a save state.
Alright, good.
You're the pedophile himself.
What the hell are you?
What the hell is this?
It's the pedophile himself.
I gotta get out of here, bro.
Quickly, take the stairs.
I gotta get out of here before he catches me.
It's a pedophile. Okay, leave.
Get me out of here.
Oh, it's Blam's ghost, Gothia.
Fuck
check
off,
her out.
Gussie.
The Gussie.
Fuck off,
the
Gussie.
You go get the Gussie!
No!
You need the Gussie!
I want to explore the ice dungeon, because I never have before.
Oh god, Blam looks horrific. The hair.
Bro, he looks fucking serious.
I love how, like, she's just, like, not even wearing anything, like, coat, like a fucking...
She's wearing a t-shirt, bro.
In the fucking freezing zone while Blam's wearing a sweater.
Blam was cold, he needed her sweater.
Oh, that's kind of creepy. I guess.
Fuck me.
Probably sniffing it. You have to go get the Gussie, come on.
I don't want to get the Gussie.
Get the underage Gussie.
I don't want to.
Take a faps off too.
You have to, there's no choice.
You have to get the Gussie. You have to get the Gussie.
I literally do.
Blam! Oh, she's hugging Jack! Or fails. Oh!
Gets Cuphead!
Oh my god! Two of my favorite characters are here! I am freaking out!
They look brave.
Bro, we get pogs to chat right now, bro. We get pogs to chat right now.
Why did you watch him?
Of course they've heard of him.
Don't heard
of him? Bro, get pogs up.
Hey, fellas, come on out!
Oh, they were just there.
Yeah, they were just vibing.
Bigger pogs!
Yeah.
Also, they have no clue what fucking happened anymore.
So, Mugman and Cuphead just appeared out of nowhere.
This is it. We're in the city of Jiracuse.
Outside! Bro, look at that tree!
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no.
Let's go to the... This is the creeper. Serious.
Look at her pussy.
Serious.
He is.
He's looking at her.
It's either the pussy or the tits with this guy. What a pervert.
Oh god. Oh god, this is gonna get a little bit... It's gonna get weird. Episode 5.
Oh
my god!
I think I am quite literally the only person on Earth to have played Jacob Navin's games more than once.
Even a speedrun, a fucking...
Are you ready? Here's the last one.
Gable.
The final showdown.
The ending. The finale. Count. The grand spaghetti.
Can I get some poggers in the chat, boys?
Moment.
Alright, do something.
Oh my god!
You gotta pray to the poster for luck.
Oh my god. Go down, let's see what there's more to do.
There's literally nothing down here.
Go, go, go! He must win!
You can get infinite keys, though.
Oh, are you serious?
How many did we get? 14 of them.
This is important.
Oh my god.
This is it, boys. This is the end.
Oh my god.
The fucking zoom in.
No!
I'm not even gonna edit any of this when I uploaded it. It's all going straight onto the YouTube channel, uncut.
You can use my thumbnail.
Oh my god!
Which one? The pig one?
Yeah.
Can you resend
the
it?
Name of... Sure. Happy ending music, Dad.
No! Ah, my actual name.
Zoom! He just appears. He teleports.
I did.
From his cube.
He escaped the cube.
No, he was the cube. He came down.
No, like, dude, he escaped the whack ass crystal prison. Holy fuck, dude!
Damn.
No, no.
No.
Why are half of these people here? What happened to Champ and Chump, though? What happened to Eyehorse?
So I guess this is literally it.
Yep, that's it. That's the end.
Yep, that's it. Yeah, we did the speedrun.
That's it. That's it. 47 minutes, 11 seconds, 48 milliseconds.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is so good.
Oh my god. Let's be honest, this is gonna be so good.
I'm not editing any of this. This is all going straight onto the channel.